Tippmann is, I guess, the pride of Fort Wayne now, right? Everybody's watching. You come up with the score after that kind of a football game. Take me through, first off, that final play.
That final play, I saw it was bunched up or whatever, so I just saw the pylon, I bounced it, and I just went for it because our coach said, if you're going to be aggressive, be aggressive.
How mentally trying was it to not, you know, first try, second try, third try, then you get into four overtimes? Was it exhausting?
It was very exhausting, and it was super mental. We had to rely on each other. That's the only way we got through the game, is picking each other up and having each other's backs.
We know of the tradition here. This is the fifth time now that Bishop Dwenger has taken home a state. Is that a pressure for you when you're a young player in this program?
No, it's not a pressure, but it's just a goal. It's a goal. It's been a dream of mine since I was that big, but it wasn't a pressure. It's just a goal.
That medal looks good on you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
TJ Tippmann, Mark.